I don't know. You tell me. You know, honestly, I hate complying with gender stereotypes. But where shoes are concerned, I just can't help it. The best piece of money advice I ever got was money makes money. I remember the first collection that I sold from a little boutique in Mumbai, I think when I was 18 years old, and taking that money back and saying, I'd like to reinvest this and get a return on my investment by making another collection. And it was really funny because for me at that point of time, I was so young, and to think about, you know, financial planning at such a young age was something when I look back and I smile about it. No matter how small the investment is, you should keep reinvesting into your business. Women. Women inspire me every day. I've noticed that globally, women are multitaskers. They manage their homes, their jobs, their children, their finances. I actually know a lot of women who save, invest and plan very independently and wisely. But culturally, I feel like women always put their families above themselves. It's kind of like we don't even know. We've not even been taught how to invest our money. It's something we have to kind of figure out on the job. It's really funny because it's almost like no one can imagine that we'll have money of our own. You know what I mean? Financial freedom to me is, it means a lot of things actually. It means being able to make my own decisions, to be able to have a plan, to decide how I want to spend my money. I don't want anyone else to make those decisions for me. I want to be able to make them myself. I'm totally a gold digger. I remember being 11 years old and being absolutely crystal clear about what I wanted to do and become in life. I made my first fashion sketch at the age of 11. When I started my business, I was actually so young. I had no time to sit and figure it out, you know, do my homework, dabble, ponder, put a plan together. I just like dove into the business. I was right there starting a little business of my own at the age of 21. Honestly, it's all come together. It's all just been amazing. And when I look back, I wouldn't change anything, absolutely nothing. I've put in a lot of hard work, a lot of perseverance, and I know that I am going to get there. And I'm just going to keep digging till I get to my goal. I am Payal Singhal and I am a gold digger.